The accountability should lie with the team of Rahul Gandhi, but he chose the team. Shouldn't he be let off scot-free on this one, Rasheed Kidwai?
I think this is a laughable line of argument. The entire Congress Working Committee is being nominated by Mr. Rahul Gandhi. So he owns each and every member of that committee. If he resigns, then all of them, should resign, or their resignation are, considered as automatic things. Similar applies to, the head of social media, head of, media department. All the institutions that Rasheed is talking about are all handpicked by Mr. Rahul Gandhi. If by implication he wants to say Mr. Rahul Gandhi is a joker, of course he is entitled to do so. I think in Westminster model of parliamentary democracy, if a shadow leader of opposition, fails to dislodge the incumbent prime minister, that leader of opposition loses. I think Rahul Gandhi is absolutely within his rights and democratic in offering to resign, but by sticking to it.
Sure.
Because the Congress is in need of a, shock therapy. There is no way the Congress can be revived with this kind of, baggage. Rahul Gandhi had once said famously, power is poison. Today, I am saying as a commentator that, in Rahul's context, it is, loyalty has become poison.
Okay.
He doesn't need loyalists. He needs people who can be, realists, who can say that, yes, you have gone wrong. And it is Rahul Gandhi who has gone wrong, whether it was a slogan of Chokidar Chor Hai or whatever, strategy or alliances that he tried to work or could not work.